Hello students, now we are going to learn about order of a differential equation. The order of a differential equation is the order of the highest derivative involved in the equation. So the order of a differential equation is the order of highest derivative in the equation. And now we are going to learn about degree of the differential equation. The degree of a differential equation of which the differential coefficients are free from radicals and fractions. Is the positive integral index of the highest power of the highest order derivatives involved . So simply the degree of differential equation where the equation is free from radicals and fractions, then the highest power of the highest order derivative is called degree of the differential equation.